This is how to change VRAM on the ROG Ally. In order to do this, you'll need to first go to the Armory Crate, then go to Settings, then go to Operating Mode, then hit the last option on the left, GPU Settings, and as you can see here, you will have a memory assigned to GPU dropdown. Here you can assign exactly how much memory you want to assign to the GPU performance. Now you know how to change VRAM on the ROG Ally.